I can have it here in Hyland Plaza, in Bath and Body Works, the candle snow globe. They have like different, you know, some the same and some different. Lotions and other stuff. This is a short video. I'm gonna go to Marshall's, but I don't know how long I'm gonna stay there because I'm starting to feel anxiety. That's mostly it. And I worry, you know, my back's gonna start hurting and it makes it worse, the anxiety. I can't. I feel like I'm going crazy. I get frustrated, you know, all those stuff. I don't like feeling that way. I wanna be, you know, like, recording for you guys the best I can. Knowing how I'm taking buses. Sometimes, if I go to Manhattan, I'm taking two buses and a ferry boat. And then something happened yesterday. I'm not gonna mention it because, you know, a lot of kids follow me on YouTube, but, you know, like, I don't know how much, but I try not to say a lot. You know, I'm scared, you know. So, I try to, when I record my videos, I try to be positive. I'm going the wrong way, and where am I going? Oh, I think I'm busy talking to you guys. I forget where I'm going. So, a lot of places, like I said, if I go to Manhattan, there's two buses and one, the ferry boat. But where I live, I take one bus or two buses that I have to connect to go to the far away, the Forest Avenue, Staten Island Mall. And I see it getting dark again, but I hope it'll stop recording while I try to fix the lighting and, yeah, the light. Like I said, the lighting, I don't know, you know, like, my other phones, I didn't have this problem. I don't know if it's because it's cold, that it, goes out of whack, the lighting, you know, to put it low or bright, the light of your phone. It's so annoying. I'll show you. I never show you this, you know, upstairs. Well, you see me get on the escalator. They even have elevators for, you know, elderly or people with carriages, baby carriages. Or for people with wheelchairs, maybe. So, you know, you can't go up the stairs. We have an old baby over there. Applebee's in the bottom. Party City, I'm not going. It's just going to be a regular. They have Ulta here, but it could be regular. I don't know. We'll see. If I have enough time, if I have enough time to record the video, it's getting very windy. My mother said it's going to be very windy. I didn't believe her. I don't know if it's still raining or what, but that storm is coming. You see the clouds? I thought I was going to record it. I'm going to record it before I go inside Marshall. That snowstorm is coming. A lot of people everywhere have already, you know, a whole bunch of snow. Certain places have snow. And floods. That is so sad now. So everybody be safe. And, happy holidays. I'm here at Marshall's. think I'm gonna have any luck finding anything good. We really like toys. I'll check these last. I don't know. I'm looking at anything interesting with makeup. They have the cart. I don't show if there's nothing interesting. I'm just looking around. Smell like strong perfume or something. And the blender, they're so cute. There's green and purple. Green and purple. And they have marble. And this is a cleanse and refresh, facial and fog, you know that word, whatever. Scalp massager. I have like different stuff. I like this one. Tie dye. Cool. I would have got that. Anything of makeup. They have a lot of makeup here, but they look kind of, I would have loved to find Christmas makeup. I don't like the Grinch. They kept showing on Instagram the Grinch. I hope I find it. Hello Kitty. Oh, need something. Bath bombs. Oh, the purple one is cute. Coconut oil, wild berries.